Genetically modified foods are a tricky thing. One of my biggest fears and concerns is not enough people know about it. In most other industrialized countries, it's a big issue. It's on everyone's minds. In this country, some of the most educated and fluent people don't even know what it means. Our senses are designed to be macro. If it looks like corn, if it tastes like corn, if it smells like corn, is it corn? Our eyes see it as corn. Our intestines don't work that way. They're working on a molecular level. And when that genetically modified organism hits your digestive system, it knows. Your eyes don't know, your mouth doesn't know, but it knows that it's different and it's trying to understand what it is. It's a foreign body. It's this unknown element being injected into your body and altered DNA structure that your body doesn't recognize, layered with pesticide after pesticide. Why is it that the US government protects genetically modified foods when every other industrialized country is afraid of it? Why is that? Is it because the government's not really ours anymore? Is it because companies that can make billions and billions and billions of dollars are really calling the shots? And look what we have to show for it. Our health ranks amongst the lowest of not even industrialized countries. There are some countries that some people have barely heard of that we rank below. When the government is controlled by these big industries, and the big industries have profound effects on human life. When fundamental aspects of humanity are not in your control anymore, it becomes a really scary and bleak future. There's a couple things that we're gonna look back and say, what were we thinking? I think with genetically modified foods, people are gonna look on it as a really dark time when scientists were altering the food we ate that evolved over millions of years and somehow thought they were better. That's a concern of mine. I'm surprised more Americans aren't concerned about that.